F-88 is an 8x8 multi-role, wheeled armored vehicle developed by DRB Hicom Defense Technologies DefTech for the Malaysian Army. The AV-8 is based on the FNSS-built PARS 8x8 multipurpose multi-mission wheeled armored vehicle, is being manufactured by DefTech in state of Pahang, Malaysia. The vehicle's named Jampita, which is a Malay term for thunderous noise. In February 2011, DefTech received a contract from the Malaysian government to design, develop and manufacture a total of 257 armored fighting vehicles in 12 configurations for the Malaysian Armed Forces through 2018. Turkish defense firm FNSS Savunma System Leri signed a letter of acceptance for the development of the AV-8 vehicles in June 2011. FNSS will offer technology transfer and technical assistance for the Malaysian AV-8 vehicles. The V-shaped hull provides up to STANA G4569 Level 2A-2B protection to the occupants against improvised explosive devices and mines. Situational awareness for the driver, commander is provided through two thermal cameras and optical cameras placed in the front and rear. Periscopes at the front of the vehicle provide increased visibility to the crew. The vehicle has a ballistic computer and touchscreen panels to display images, ballistic data and location details. It also features a laser warning detector for the detection of laser emissions and a global positioning system receiver to track the exact location. Thales is in charge of providing an integrated and scalable vehicle electronic architecture in the AV-8 program. It includes a wide range of Thales equipment such as communication, vetronics, sensors, command and control, mortar, optronics that meet the rigorous operational performance criteria of the Malaysian Army. The AV-8 Jampita also provided with dual-channel central tire inflation system, CTIS and run-flat tire inserts, integrated auxiliary power unit, self-recovery winch, air conditioning, NBC protection system, automatic fire suppression system and land navigation system. The AV-8 is fully amphibious and propelled in the water by two water jets mounted at the rear of the hull. There are 12 variants of DefTech AV-8 armored vehicles, as follow. 1. AFV-30 Armored Fighting Vehicle. The most numerous variant is this AFV-30, equipped with an LCT-30 turret. The LCT-30 is a two-man turret designed and manufactured in South Africa by Denel Land Systems. The Denel LCT-30 turret is armed with a Denel GI-30, 30mm cannon and an AFN Herstal Mag-58M coaxial 7.62mm machine gun. AFN Herstal is a Belgian company. The GI-30 is fully stabilized and has a computerized fire control system that enables targets to be engaged under day and night conditions, with high first shot round hit probability even when the vehicle is moving. 68 units of AFV-30 variant will be produced in the first batch of 257 AV-8. First Corps Armor D. Raja has received the AFV-30 variant. 2. IFV-25 Infantry Fighting Vehicle. The IFV-25 is the amphibious variant of the AV-8 and is armed with a one-man sharpshooter turret. The FNSS sharpshooter turret is armed with a Bushmaster 25mm autocannon. 1 FN Herstal Mag-58M 7.62mm coaxial machine gun is mounted to the left side of the main armament. The turret is fully stabilized and can fire on the move in both day and night. The IFV-25 variant has additional floats on the right side of the vehicle to balance the vehicle during amphibious operations. 46 units of this IFV-25 variant will be produced in the first batch of 257 AV-8. The first 12 units of the AV-8, 8x8 Infantry Fighting Vehicle 25mm, IFV-25, received from DefTech in December 2014. The IFV-25, operated by 19th Mechanized Battalion of the Royal Malay Regiment, 19th RMR. 3. Remotely Controlled Weapons Station, RCWS, Armored Vehicle. The 12.7mm Remotely Controlled Weapons Station, RCWS, variant is the most lightly armed AFV variant of the AV-8 and is equipped with a 12.7mm remote weapon station. The remote weapon station provided is Reutech Rouge RWS. 54 units of this RWCS variant will be produced in the first batch of 257 AVE-4 mortar 120mm armored vehicle. This mortar variant is the highest caliber variant of the AV-8 and is equipped with a self-loading 120mm mortar. 8 units of this mortar variant will be produced in the first batch of 257 AV-5 AFV-30 anti-tank armored vehicle. The AFV-30 anti-tank variant is the most well-armed variant of the AV-8 and is equipped with the LCT-38 TGW turret from Denel Land Systems, a South African company. The LCT-38 TGW turret is armed with a Denel GI 30-30mm gun and one 7.62mm coaxial machine gun, as well as four ZT-3 Ingwe 127mm anti-tank guided missiles. The Ingwe is a laser beam riding missile with a range of 5,000 meters and the ability to engage moving targets. Each unit of the anti-tank AFV-30 will be fitted with four missiles.